Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be talking about 5 simple steps to use Book Creator. Stay tuned. Book Creator is an amazing way to digitalize student-created books. Step 1, choose your book size. Step 2, your background. Step 3, clip arts from Google, your computer. Step 4, add your text. And step 5, let your students be creative and use their imagination. I hope you find it as amazing as I do. If you have any question or advice, feel free to comment below. Thank you for watching.